All our analysis on CBDC, in particular for the use of general to the general use, we tend to establish the equivalence with cash, and there is a huge difference there. For example, in cash, we don't know, for example, who is using a $100 bill today. We don't know who is using a 1,000 peso bill today. A key difference with the CBDC is that central bank will have absolute control on the rules and regulations that will determine the use of that expression of central bank liability. And also, we will have the technology to enforce that. Those two issues are extremely important, and that makes a huge difference with respect to what cash is.